Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies.
Help me, this seem kind of heck. I know it's a sad word, but I don't want to be demonetized. Help!
And... Yeah, you can't see that thing. No. Don't it raccoon. Wait, uh-oh. Oh goodness, this hard. Oops. Well. Oh, goodness. No. Right now. Yep, this is a terrible start. Actually, never mind. It actually does kill zombies and... Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Right. Shoof. And
Nope.
Uh-oh.
No.
Don't look fun. What? These 12 bear traps I laid out, I assure you, they're not. Yes, Frank. Frank, they're fun. I assure you, they're not.
You can do
That thing is just cute. Oh, that looks cool. A taco. Nope. Taco. What are you gonna to do with a taco? Give it to Crazy Dave. Okay. I ever saved my money to a cat tail, but that's gonna be the last time I'm gonna go to the water. I mean, we can still come back from this game. So, okay. It's okay.
Who the heck are you?
Welcome to Baldi's Basics.
Yo, what you talking about?
What?
You're making fun of my lack of hair and calling me basic?
Pause these whatever you want to. So, yeah. You watch my other videos, okay? So.
Oh, okay. I'll let it go this time. Don't. Because we have the same hairstyle.
Well. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait. No.
Okay, that's enough.
Hey, Professor Baldy guy.
Just Baldy is fine.
Hey, Baldy bean butt.
Colder, definitely colder.
Hey, Baldy Bartle Farts McDougal booty.
Holy moly, what is wrong with you?
You're so bald. I bet if you took a shower, you'd get brainwashed.
Very funny.
You look like Vin Diesel and Mr. Clean had a baby.
Okay, that's not nice for her.
I'm just saying, you really know you're bald when you use more toothpaste than shampoo.
That's enough.
Wobble, wobble, little
oompa. This is my classroom, and you will listen to me. Now it's time for everybody's favorite.
Oh, you should have paused right there, but.
Novels are not school subjects.
Polar bear pillow fight.
No!
Think of it this way. This isn't a philosophical question about how many kazoos are enough to make you happy.
Of course, if you gave me 9 kazoos that were magic kazoos that had wish granted and genius inside of them, that'd be a different story altogether.
Orange, you're getting off track, and...
Then I'd wish for a kazoo cloning machine. Then I'd never run out of kazoos, like shower.
Orange, 7 plus 9.
No! Uh-oh, Disco Dave is here. Oh. Oh, that was fast.
You're going down. Whoa, what's happening? Suddenly I feel so wow. Gotcha. Whoa, this is awesome. Dude, you have to come back here to get your body back.
Oh, good idea. I want my body back, body back, body back, body back. I want my body back, body back, body back. Never mind.
Where are you going? I thought you wanted your body back, body back.
I see the mire. Get it. Get more sun.
Wow, I really like your can-do spirit.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, at least I have that guy. Okay, that's good.
Ouch.
Right now, no.
Nope.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Wait. Oh, it's a zombie zinging. Okay. Sadly, can I see? Brains.
Dude, why did you Mr. Peterson. You sure own a lot of bear traps. You're in the suburbs now. What kind of grisly situation could you possibly need those for?
Oh, she just caught. These bad jokes give me a headache over here.
A headache? You know what they say?
Where is it? Where's the clown thing? I see two zombies up there. Oh. Not again. No! Oh my goodness. How many whiny music box are there? Oh, that was a, okay, that was the music box. It's too hard to see the zombies in the fog.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, wait. No. No. Uh-oh. Well, you don't really see. I put the star right there. Can you see? Yeah, you can see that. Silence. Bird. Oh no, Ed is going down. Brains. Uh-oh. Brains. Oh, I got a G-Met, but that doesn't matter. Oh. Oh, I fight. Okay, I got achievement by fighting the zombies in the fog. What was that achievement? So, yeah. Oh, get out of the way. Oh my goodness. Who keeps rolling over? Dope! Oh, we have a boingy guy. Darn it, fight that Freddy! That's great.
I'm at the end of my rope.
And do okay.
Don't dare enter my castle.
It's a me, Mario.
You're not Mario. I know Mario well. He does my plumbing.
Okay, fine. I'm not Mario. No need to be such a party.
Okay, so that's not bad.
Fancy though. You should get a new plumber. Your pipes are clogged with all sorts of stuff. Flowers, underwater worlds. Didn't anybody ever tell you not to flush entire underwater worlds down your pipes?
Oh, that laugh is like nails on a chalkboard. You must be that annoying orange everybody's been going on about. I assume you're here to save your little girlfriend.
Oh, I knew it. You kidnapped Fashion.
Oh.
Fashion, don't worry. I'm coming for you.
How adorable.
Brains.
Now then, allow me. I kill you. I am Bowser. King of...
Wait, Bowser? That's a weird name.
And the annoying orange is somehow better.
Hey, I'm not annoying. I'm a Mario.
tell me then, what name would be less weird for me to have?
I don't know. Something like Leonardo, Raphael, Donatello?
Wait. Do you think I'm a turtle?
Duh. I mean, you look just like a turtle. Wouldn't you agree?
Does a turtle have super scary spikes? Can a turtle do this?
Whoa! You can breathe fire? That's a shell of...
Oh no, I see a cone. Oh, I already... No, I already put that thing right there. No! Where's my squash? No! No! Not the boingy boingy guy. Wow. Not the boingy 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 guy. Wait, what am I gonna put a doom's broom? Right, okay, it doesn't get rid of fog, but yeah. Doom! Doom!
For decades now, people have been calling me Zelda by mistake. I'm not Zelda, I'm Link.
Link? What kind of weird name is that? If I were you, I'd be aching to have people call me Zelda.
Very funny. May I have it back now?
Sure thing, Zelda.
My name is not Zelda.
Oh, wait, what? And also, this is how I got that achievement. Welcome to, thanks for watching this video of Plants vs. Zombies. So, yeah. And that's, thanks for watching this video. And Bon Bon, go get him!